The Charleston County Coroner is also releasing the name of the victim in a Saturday afternoon crash. Martin Sanchez Sanchez died at the scene of Rivers Avenue near Haines Street around 2:30 that afternoon. Police had the area near Trident Tech blocked off for several hours. Details of what led up to the crash has not yet been released.